Hey, welcome to our Monday series of the Classic Fixed Rank Up. If you watched the last video, we finished at over 21,000 because the one before that hadn't finished yet. So we are now back down to 19,700, making zero progress whatsoever. So I'm going to try to speed these up a little bit. I'm not sure how you particularly do that. Please tell me not neutral. All right, so we got automated bots here. We'll go through all the names we get in. My name is Ryan. I play Risk as best I can. It's usually not very good, as you're seeing from this, my absolute inability to rank up here past 20,000. I used to be a Grandmaster playing Classic Fix. This is Wade Fujita, my Classic Fixed account. And now I'm trying to rank back up to it, and it's proving much more difficult than I ever expected it to be. Not that it should be easy to get to Grandmaster, but I had done it before. Ooh! Very nice Europe start, especially when there's people, you know, green and maybe red fighting over here. That's good. No ones for me to immediately get, but that's not that rare in a five-player game. So we'll see. I could take a two up here off of green, bring some troops back. We have green player, Zeta the Shrill. Huh. I don't know what happened with that alliance with General Bose. We got the red bot. That's not ideal. Hercule the Bold. All right, so we got thumbs up here. Everybody else has been requested, right? So green should have gone. That's a bot. Green definitely should have gone for that. Blue is going right in and smashing, so they're not going to be around very long. So we need to focus on orange and green. These are going to be our primary competitors. The bot is going. Please don't take out my three. Go for the orange 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 three. Yes. All right. This is even better. Because I need to put one troop there. To make sure we take Afghanistan. And then we can fortify all of these guys back over here to Europe. Now, red might hit that three on the next turn, but I saved a couple of troops by doing that. Is orange going to go after blue? I really need him to go after green. Green is the one who's going to be in the rough spot, or the good spot, taking South America with the 1 point hold. All right, they got a bonus already. And they don't really have a bot to worry about. It's going to make them very deadly, and I need one of the other players to go after them, and it doesn't look like that's going to happen. Because even if I take out the nine troops they have in Europe, that's going to leave me awfully weak. It's just a very difficult situation with the bot. Oh no, they didn't even get the card. All right, so blue's going to be gone very soon. And then orange and I have a bot to deal with. Blue's already gone. Blue's bought it. Okay, that might actually help a little bit. I am a little worried about orange still, though. That's kind of the problem. Bot's taking the other bot out. I needed to go after green. No. This is very not helpful. I think we gonna go this way and hope the bot doesn't stack too much. He's going right for Australia, which was what I was kind of afraid of. So that's going to prevent me from getting a bonus. Unless I move... See, the problem is green's on both sides. They've got the good bonus down here, and I'm stuck in the middle. Bot that's going to get a bonus. I wonder if green will break. Nope, green does not care. Man, if that bot could hit the six green for me, that would be ideal. Was he going to try and slow roll my stacks here? Oh, he wants me to let him back in. Good gosh. But is not going in helpful directions. It's going to be very hard to win this. We've got this huge bot pressing in on all sides. Right now, I'm not entirely sure what the best course of action is here. Green got the really good start. Orange is buried in the corner, and they don't seem to know what to do. Oh, he's going to try and take blue out for three cards right now. It's a good move. He won't have much left, though. Well, I guess if he gets the three cards, he can stack back up in Australia there. I don't know if green's going to go for him or not. Only got the six trade. But he's taken a lot of territory. So he's probably pretty safe. Have to see what green is willing to do here. Is green going to hit my four? I need some place to attack from, man. Man, red is really going after orange, though. It's interesting. I'm going to hit this eight. See what green does. Is he going to smack into me? They're just sitting put. I may go after orange. I have to see what green's willing to do here. Right, so green could trade in and just hit Greenland and take me out. Really hurt their game, but they would stay alive. Or I could go after orange on the next turn. Red's not going to let me hold Europe, so I guess it doesn't really matter. Oh, green only had a four trade. Interesting. Looking themselves off to me. Yeah, let red get big. See what happens to orange. I won't get as big as green, as fast as green. But I could potentially take green out without orange being able to get out of here. Let's attack orange. Right, we gotta see what this big red bot does. I think it might come over here, start taking some green out. If green doesn't have a trade on three, I go for it. Don't hit the four. Don't hit the four. Okay. So orange is toast. If green doesn't have a trade here, I take them out. And then we try to figure it out from there. Orange is fighting against red, which is fine. I'm curious if red is going to come. Into Alaska at all. That would be awesome. Come on, hit Alaska. Hit Alaska. They don't. All right, so this is going to be a little bit of a challenge. But I think we can do it. Seven on 34. We got it. We got the hammer down. We gone. Okay. We have to see what red does now. Orange is going to have to break Europe. And they probably want to come all the way over and hit me. Oh, they did have the trade, though. And I don't have a large trade. So are they going to try and take a bunch of continents and hold them? Red's definitely trading in. Are they going to try and take red out entirely? For those cards and then come after me? He is going after red. That is a unique position there, man. Is he going to get it? I'm not sure he can. So is red going to break me, or is red going to stay threatened in... This is the whole game. Does red break me or not? Does red break me? Looks like that is not happening. Beautiful. So then... Right. So what is Orange going to do about this? He think we're going to gang up on the bot? This guy is definitely not an experienced player. Now he's going to come break me. He's got to go through a bunch of... a bunch of bot to get there. And I've got some pushback. I don't have another trade, but I've got some stuff I can hit for sure. And he's running out of stacks. Is he going to get the whole thing, though? That would be kind of crappy. He's got to protect... Oh, he's going to protect Australia that way. Interesting, I suppose. Why would I attack red, man? It doesn't make any sense. Oof, lost those. That stinks. Oh no! I still had it on. Okay, well that went down all right. Okay, he doesn't have a trade. So there's not much he can do. I still don't have a trade. That really stinks. He didn't try to hit anything in South America. That's a huge bonus. See if Red tries to break North America or not. Ooh, they traded in again. This is probably to my benefit here for sure. Don't hit Greenland. Don't hit Greenland. No. Ah, that sucks. He has a trade on three. He's got a chance. But I think that may be unlikely. All right, let's see what happens with Orange here. Orange went after the bot instead of me. Definitely an inexperienced play. They're continuing to go after the bot. Wants to keep his continence. Wow, just turtling. I guess it's going to require me to go after the bot. Do I have a decent trade? No, I don't. But I will have South America, so that'll be a good bonus. Please break Africa. Oh, he didn't break Africa, so I'm going to have to do that too. That's problematic. Oh, and now I can't do it. Shoot. That really stinks. Red doesn't have a trade, so I can move some of these guys over here. Orange is going to get to keep Africa, and they're going to have a trade. So that is not great for me. But I'm still in a good position. Oh, does he not have a trade? No, he does. Okay. So he's going to come smack my 10. He knows enough to go around. He doesn't. What is he doing? He's turtling? Bad news for you, man. Say goodbye to Africa. Let's just pray that Red does not have a trade on three. Maybe if they do, they'll go after Africa instead of my big stacks. That would be nice. Having that extra target there is very nice playing with these bots. Is he fortifying out? Oh, he split. That is bad news, dude. Oh, they did line an 11 up on me. That stinks. Oh, he didn't break Africa. Wild, man. Oof, lost some terrible rolls here. Oh, I got him. Nice. Okay, so now it should be pretty simple to take the bot out. We end the attack phase. Where do we put this? We'll put it up here. I didn't think I'd be able to get him on that turn. But we're able to take Hercule the Bold out. I don't know why he thought we would gang up on the bot first. You never do that. Got a 1v1 with a bot. Use the bot to your advantage. He's gonna break North America, isn't he? Oh, decided not to. Interesting. So we got 18 plus a big trade. Okay. What do we need there? 15. 17 seems fine. And then we'll just work from here. Well, that was more than enough. Can we do it? No! Okay. So, he doesn't have a trade, so one more turn, and we will finally have a victory. I imagine all of these players are not very good, so I don't know how many points I'm going to gain, but we will see a rank up bonus here. Do I have enough time to add a second game into this since it went so quick? I believe I do. So, you're going to get a bonus second game. And hopefully we can get any of the rank ups. This will be 19 and then game number 20 once we see what happens here. Yes, Wade Fujita conquered all their opponents. It turned out to be spectacularly easy. They didn't know what they were doing. Beginner, beginner. Oh, green was a master. I'm glad I took green out first. Am I only up to 19-7? That got me nothing? I was at 19-7 before or was it 19-4? I don't remember. Either way, we're going directly into a second battle. Are there any classic fixed with more than four players that have 60 seconds? Looks like we got a lot of 90 seconds. That's a three-player game, four-player game. I don't like doing four-player games. Is everyone leaving this one? I really don't like... Oh, I got kicked out of it anyway. 120 expert plus, that could take a long time. I don't really have the time for that as much as it would help my rank ups. I do need to get on with my day. Who's here? Anitra Gregorio, General Tornado. It's 90 seconds, but we have automated bots. Five players is usually a little quicker. Oh, we did get up. All right, so 20,600 is where I ended up after that one. So we'll get to number 20, see if we can win this one. Gronfiggle. NSBLOL 2000. So we've got all the names and countries and everything in there. I'm playing as the red player, Wade Fujita. This is rank up number 20. I was going to spread these out over weeks, but this could be like a year's worth the way I'm going. Some truly mediocre risk, even if we're not technically labeling it that. Although I am putting it in my mediocre risk playlist, so. And I'm red, not white. Gotta get that through my head. Ooh, black goes before me, so we'll see what they're indicating. Hopefully they don't hit that five. That would stink if they did. I'd be happy to go for North America, but Black's also got a ton of stuff in there. I have a one to hit over here. Yeah, he really wants me. Do I hit that three? I don't want to. Putting my troops there and hoping to get this. Oh no. Oh no. Let's try this. No, one on one. That stinks. Guess we'll take this one. That really stinks. I would like to go for North America, but it seems like Black has got a bunch of troops in there. I wonder if they'll give me one more turn before they smack the five or not. There's just a ton of troops in North America. I just don't know where else to concentrate things. White's going to get a pretty easy Europe. See if he takes it too early. I don't want to hit a three this early in the game. That's kind of the problem. Orange is going to take Australia easy. Buffalo put in North America. Interesting. So they want a challenge for Europe, looks like. Okay. Well, that's good. As long as Black doesn't slam this five. Ooh. Why would you do that, Orange? Do a split? You could have just added two to this. Moved up. Been just fine. I guess he doesn't mind going slow. Yeah, if you just added two here to take this, then you could have gone up the other direction. We just gotta hope Black does not slam the five. I don't think he will, but... Oh, he's doing it! Okay, let's hope he fails. He's slow rolling the five. Interesting. And succeeding. Okay. It was not ideal for me, to say the least. He's got 10 troops up in North America, right on my way. I've basically lost this three. Yeah, game's not in great shape right now, folks. Stack on Alaska out of the way. That stupid white three in Central America is really messing with me. Oh, and now white's running right through me to get... Oh, to take Black out. Okay, well, that's fine. He didn't like that yellow was fighting him for Europe, so he's just going for South America. Okay, that's giving me life for sure. Because now, white has a lot of troops, but not for long. So now yellow goes into pole position, I believe. They're going to have yellow on, or Europe on lock. And the most troops? No, Orange has the most troops. But they're going to be stuck in Australia. Are they going to also try for Africa? Ambitious. Ambitious. Black's going to try to fortify down there and fight. Interesting. We're going to take this one. We don't have a lot of troops, so we need to hope we get a bonus quickly. And we did. Very nice. Yellow's going to take North Africa to try and get some more troops down here. I mean, white's going to take North Africa to get more troops down here. I am by far the lowest. The lowest of the troop counts. So yellow's going in. They could take Europe right now, and there's really nothing anybody can do about it. I wonder if they're going to try. Looks like they might. Yeah. That's really aggressive, but it's the right move from SBLOL. I know it's probably SBLOL, but I like saying SBLOL. We didn't take it all the way. Just to avoid... I don't know, what, Orange coming after him? So do I try to move in to Europe. I can put a bunch of troops down here and just be in the middle of the board. Ready to go any old direction. That feels like it might be good. I do think... where I am right now is not a bad place to be. Because if black goes out, or white goes out, is he pulling back? Oh, he's doubling down. Awesome, awesome. So orange is going to try for a second continent here. And we'll maybe be allowed to keep it if they let yellow have Europe, right? I need to trade in early. But orange is doing some interesting things here. Ooh, black just smacks him. And I should be able to get white, but now I can't because I left my troops over there. Maybe I take out black? Nope. Took a shot at it. Didn't get it. I am going to let... orange and yellow mess with each other right now. Does white not have a trade? That's kind of interesting. We're going to have to wait this whole 90 seconds for white to bot. And then at the very end, see if they have a trade. Then they won't be worth killing anymore. With one card and, what, 15 troops to kill? Man, I really hoped that 4-on-2 would work. Is he gonna break orange? That'll be awesome. Well, he botted. So he's not even breaking orange. All right, so we need yellow to do it. Is yellow gonna break orange? Yellow's not in an awesome position. Orange trades in, they could get black's 5 cards. He's just trying to consolidate. Weird. Do I try to take yellow out? I don't have another trade. I don't have a bonus. I don't have enough to do it. That stinks. Orange is also not trading. And they're not going to hit the black. But if I take them out down here, I get, oh no, he did it. So I can get South America and the five cards. Oh no, I can't because black goes before me. Huh. So who are they going to hit? Somehow I came out of this with nothing. I'm not sure how that happened. Orange could take me out if they wanted to. Where's white gonna hit? Will white break Africa? Finally? Hopefully? Yeah. All right. Well, that helps all of us. 18 for 3. Certainly possible. I imagine orange is going to be the one to do it. Yellow's going to take out the three, and then orange will get the rest of them for three cards. And then maybe me? Yeah, I probably shouldn't have put my stack over here. Didn't think about it. Maybe orange will break Europe instead of coming after me. We find out now. This is not a great second game. Did fine last time. Don't see how I do fine this time unless orange really smacks Europe. Oh, going after black. Do you think you can get all of black? Definitely can't. But now my stack isn't over there where it needs to be. Oh, he's gonna get the cards from white and then get black and get more cards and then come after me? So that's another trade. Is he going to go after me now? Or is he breaking Europe? Maybe hold on for a second in this one. He's going to take North America and break Europe. And he's got nowhere. We're going to sit back here. I doubt anybody lets me hold, but I suspect perhaps yellow goes after orange, maybe. I'm pretty sure I have too many to take out on one turn, and he needs to break continents. Is he going after me? Please don't do that. Oh, he's breaking everybody's. Okay, keep going. You will be the next to die. Take all of South America. Yes. All right. So Yellow knows what they're doing. And they're definitely playing for the win. So if I can help gang up on Orange, maybe we gang up on Yellow? He doesn't need to take this many. He's coming in my direction? Why is he... He's trying to get me under 12? Man, he's really making enemies of everybody here. I mean, a 90-second turn is a 90-second turn, but that is kind of nuts. I do have my stack trapped, so I can't go after anybody, which I would have loved to be able to do. Definitely want to open a stack up. Would have loved to bring the 17 out as well, but I want to make sure that his stack can get to Orange. I would have tried to take Orange out if I had had access to do so. He's closing that 13 off. Well, that stinks. Orange is going to trade here. He doesn't. Now he's got five cards, and I'm not going to be able to do anything. I should be winning this game right now. All right, let's see what happens here. I hope Yellow goes for Australia. Left it open for him. Go take it. Yes, yes. Come on. No, he's following me. That stinks. Oh, is he going to go try and take Orange out for the cards? Nope. All right, we got a cat and mouse three-player endgame here. Is he going to open my stack? Does he want me to get the bonus, or does he want my stack to be open to him? Because I will kill him. Question is, does Orange run for Australia now? Oh, he's lining up to kill Orange. I like that. What do we do? You don't want to open that stack. So, I think we just do that. And I definitely have a trade next time. I assume yellow comes and breaks me. Does he come all the way down to South America or not? And I should be able to go get yellow next time unless orange does it. And I think either way I can win. Is he going to break orange as well? No. All right, so is orange coming after me? Or is he going to try and take out yellow? Ooh, trade on three. Could definitely take out yellow. And I just follow you through the board and see how far you get. No, he's running for... No, I thought he was running for Australia. Oh, he's going to go that way and come back. All right, what kind of roll is he getting? Pretty good one. Pretty good one. He doesn't have any continents, though, so I can smack his big stack. Is he going to stop there, or is he going to keep rolling? That's the question. Okay, so that is going to turn out to be problematic. Because I can smack your stack. And that should be enough to win it, folks. Give him a little good game. And we have got a second win for this video. Look at that. We are making some progress, folks. See if these players were any good. Intermediate, beginner, beginner, beginner. All right, so I'm not going to get much points from that. 21,354. So that is where we are sitting right now, 21,354, and I might have enough time to get to 26 if things continue to go this way. Want to find out? Tune in next Monday for the next video in the series.